library voices. Ah, yeah. Because this is the love of jazz. What we're really doing here tonight is we're celebrating an international flavor. We're bringing our favorite Spaniards here from Madrid tonight, and they are delivering to us something that's truly exceptional. The virtuosity that we're experiencing on this violin is going to take you right up and over the top. Please, please recognize with all great respect the beautiful Maureen Choi and her amazing quartet from Madrid, Spain. Here for you, taking it up and beyond places that we had imagined. Here we go.
So much. That was our tribute to one of the most important musical figures in the world, Paco de Lucia.
Yeah.
He has done so much for the arts and brought Spain on the map musically, I think. speaking personally, of course. Anyway, so, I always get so excited playing it because it just gets me right here. I don't know what it is about it, but yeah, so thank you so much for helping me build even more excitement. So we're going to continue now with the original composition entitled Sinner's Prayer. And the only reason why it's called Sinner's Prayer is because, well, because I'm such a sinner. No. No, because I wrote this melody at like 3 in the morning, and the melody that came out was very mantra-like. And, you know, just because it's at night and it's really late, so it's kind of sinister, I guess. So that's why it's called Sinner's Prayer. Hope that you all enjoy it. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
for you, Daniel Garcia Diego. It's fun being a sinner, right? Sinner's prayer. So now we're going to musically travel to Venezuela. And we're going to play a rhythm from that country that needs a little bit of love right now. Yeah. The rhythm that we're going to improvise over is called Joropo. And I'm very interested in grabbing as much as we can from the roots of all these different musics and blending it with our own style and changing it, evolving. But there's a lot of it that comes from folklore. So this is our respect to the raíz, and no, raíz, the raíz in English, roots. Sorry, I have Spanish and English going on because I usually speak in Spanish when I'm on stage, but the roots of all these musics, and yes, I just want to tell you that we're gonna play a joropo from Venezuela. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
another beer after this, for sure. So now we're going to slow it down a little bit. And part of the reason why I play with these guys is because our backgrounds are quite similar. We all grew up studying classical music very seriously. So we would also like to pay our respects to the greatest composers. And one of the composers that we admire is Rimsky-Korsakov. So we made a little arrangement of Scheherazade, and we put a little Cuban twist to it. And we're going to play a little rhythm called Tango Congo from Cuba. And we decided to call this arrangement Rimsky in Cuba. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Unfortunately, we only have one more for all of you. Oh. We have CDs by the door if you want to take us home. And we have t-shirts today too and download cards. So before we say bye, I wanted to thank Tony and everyone here at BLU Jazz and Joe. Thank you so much. Thank the wait staff. Thank you so much. It is our first time playing here tonight, and we hope to be invited to come back and play. Oh, yeah. last piece that we have is also an arrangement of Rimsky-Korsakov's Capriccio Español. And we're going to play two flamenco rhythms in the arrangement. And if you're interested, the rhythms are called Fandangos and Bulerias. And we're constantly playing with three. So if you can try to clap or keep time in three, we're in three. As a clue, okay? So Fandangos and Bulerias are arrangement of Rimsky-Korsakov's Capriccio Español. It's really been our pleasure playing for all of you. And please, please come visit us in Spain. Please. Have a good night.
Thank you. Thank you.
Borja Barueta. We are the Maureen Choi Quartet. Thank you so much.